Sapna Pabbi or Sunny Leone, both are trying to make it big in Bollywood. But Sunny Leone is famous for her sexual roles. And is hi baat ki insult ki Sapna ne. Aakhir kyun? Well, Vikram asked Sapna to let go of her fears and show her bold andaz on camera for the film Khamoshiyan. Sapna wasn't comfortable, but ye thi character ki demand. Living up to her director's wish, the lady did put forth her sexual best in the film. But went on to say ki wo Sunny Leone nahi hai to play such a role with ease. Haha, Sapna, we get the point. But why put down Sunny or drag her in unnecessarily? Is Sapna justified for insulting Sunny openly like this? Hame bataiye aapke thoughts comments ke zariye. Hit the like button and stay tuned to Bollywood Now.